I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the AirDrop visibility settings on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Have you ever been bombarded with unexpected AirDrop requests on your iPhone or iPad, or found yourself unable to receive files from friends? Managing your AirDrop visibility is key. In this video, I'll show you how to change AirDrop visibility settings on your iPhone or iPad. Whether you want to make yourself discoverable to everyone nearby, just your contacts, or no one at all, I've got the steps to help you tailor your AirDrop experience to your needs. Now let's walk through the steps to change the AirDrop visibility settings on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Settings app. Scroll down this menu and then tap General. The General screen is displayed. Step 2. Tap AirDrop in this menu. AirDrop options are shown. Step 3. The section at the top of this screen is where you'll find options for AirDrop visibility. You can choose to turn AirDrop off, make it available to contacts only, or to make it visible to everyone for 10 minutes. Tap to place a checkmark next to the AirDrop visibility settings you want to use on your iPhone or iPad. Your change will be applied immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.